Welcome to season two of The Long Dark. Let's see, we're going with Voyager. Let's do Mystery Lake, I guess. All right. How long can you survive? Hopefully longer than the last one. Damn bear. Why does it? It looks a little bit weird, doesn't it? All right, so my plane crashed. I guess up there somewhere. Pick up a few sticks in case I need to make a fire here. I need to adjust the mouse sensitivity a little bit. Matches. Temperature is going down two arrows. See anything this way. Might not be anything to see at all. There's some bunny rabbits. Did I just grab him? What is that? Oh, it's a dead guy. What is that? A feather. See no crows. That's amazing. I've never been that good with getting him. If he hadn't walked right up on me, I wouldn't have got him. Well, there's a cabin right there. Or part of a cabin. Okay, I get this. I know. Ooh, it's got a stove in it. All right. Ooh, it's got a pot. Hell yeah, baby. All right, so let's see. Take the charcoal. Start a fire. Let's hope this works. I don't have but a few matches starting off here.
That did it.
All right, so add fuel. Okay, so oh shit, it's about to get dark already. So we got 29 minutes and 14 minutes. Anything close by? Pass the time. Let's do some water. 0.39 gallons. Why is it? That's kind of weird. Hey, there's a spider crawling up my monitor. Oh, shit. More little sticks I can pick up. Need little sticks, not these big monsters. There's some.
They don't find some place to escape this cold.
Shut up. You ain't that cold. You know, I didn't think to look to see if I had a sleeping bag with me. Alright, I do have one. Okay, I gotta remember to take that with me, assuming I survive the night. What am I doing? Minutes to boiled, 31 minutes till it runs out. Pass some time. Just take it. 3 minutes left. Shit, woke up fully rested. What time of night is it? How did I wake up fully rested? And it's only been a couple hours. So I'm gonna go. Oh shit! I don't have it.
Can't feel my hands.
Well, you can't even start a fire because there's no tinder. So I'm going to die.
Too cold to think.
The first day. Unless I stumble across a cabin, and it's going to have to be quick. If I could just get inside of a cabin. I would probably quit going down. What is that? Is that a road? Oh shit, is that power lines? It's a road and power lines. No, it's train tracks. Shit. Can't see nothing. What is that? Oh shit. What is that right there? It's moving. There's something. It's square. No, wait. There's something right there. That's a flag. Oh, yep. There's a house. Come on. Don't die. Get inside. Is there a door? Front door. Is temperature going up? It's so dark in here. Curtain. There we go, right there. Good enough. Oh shit, I still don't have a... Damn it.
This stuff will come in handy.
Where the hell's the... I don't want to do it. Where the hell? There it is, right there. All right, so I'm looking right at it. Okay. Let's go there. Paper, actions, harvest. Okay, so potbelly stove. Start fire.
Come on. That should help warm things up.
All right, keep a few with me. What was that? Radio. No power. But we already knew that. What was that? There was something. Oh, there it was again. Damn it. It's right there. It's a recycled can. There's some tomato soup. Blind as a bat. Damn, everything's empty. You would think filing cabinets would at least have paper in it that you could shred up. chair. Just what I don't need is a chair. Oop, oop, I saw something. Damn it. Oop. Another bedroll. Oh, I see it a little bit right there. I thought it said soda or something for a second. Where's my fire? Am I looking at the ground? There it is. Only got 8 matches left. Did I leave my cooking pot on the damn it, I did, didn't I? I left it at the other little place. There's a window. Uh-oh, what was that? Damn it, where'd it go? Peaches.
I'll be hungry later.
How's my fire doing? Oh, shit. 2 minutes? That's all the wood I got. That? Nope, I don't want to leave. Not yet. I'm looking up at the ceiling, didn't even realize it. All right, I'm getting warm. At least. Still the middle of the night. Minutes to a bowl, 21 minutes till it runs out. Let's pass the time. Let's drink it. I guess we're going to sit here in the dark and pass time. Oh, wait, that might let me sleep for a while. Only a couple hours went by. All right. I guess we're going to pass time. How cold am I? It's going down slow. Thank you. Sun's about to come up. All right, so let's eat something. Let's drink something. Let's eat something else. Now, I just woke up fully rested, and then I passed a little bit of time, and bam, look how much rest is gone. All right. It's almost. Where's the bedroll? Let's pass another hour. Jesus. Takes forever for the sun to come up. Still can't see nothing. Could be staring at the ground. Could be staring at the roof. I don't know. There we go. Come on. Okay, there's. Oh, wait, there's the soda. There's the other bedroll. Stack of papers. No gun hanging off the antlers. Well, there's looks like a workbench. I'm gonna have to look again when the sun comes up. Leave camp office.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Drawer. Nothing. Ooh, a whetstone. Never did find one in the other playthrough. Like a wagon wheel. Now I know where I am now. Oh, a dead body.
I can always use more food.
That's all you got on you, buddy? It's kind of a sad life.
think I can use this.
Ooh, a rifle cartridge. I'm going to put on these clothes here in just a second. Walk right by that lantern. Well, there's some lantern fuel. Okay, so let's see. First thing I want to do is drop that. And drop that. Alright, then we're going to go over here. We're going to put these on. And then I pick something else up. 0.5, 0.6, 0.8. I know it ain't none of it's as good as that. 0.8, 2.2. Yes, please. All right. So that's got a cure. I swore I looked right at that and didn't see it. All right, sun's up. Let's go back around real quick. All right, so I guess I've got everything in here. Is there a cabinet I can put stuff in? And put stuff in right here. All right, so I'm not wearing that. Not wearing that. Wearing that. All right, let's go down. Let's go outside. and survey the area. Might be too foggy to survey. No, it's not. What the hell was that? Was that a, did the deer run by? Or something? I don't know. It just flew at me. I wish I had a hatchet. Deer's not real skittish, is he? I gotta check my settings. This just don't look right. It looks kind of funny. I got everything. Oh, I know what I did. I got it set on the heritage look. That's what it is. That's exactly what it is. I forgot I did that. I don't like it. Alright, then I'm going to go drop a few up here next to this stove. All right. All right, everybody. I guess I'm going to call it here for the first episode. This is season 2 of Long Dark, episode 1. Please hit that like button. Think about subscribing if you haven't already. What else? Leave a comment of some type. I'd love to hear from you. And should I change these settings back to the regular settings? I don't know. I don't know if I like it. It's kind of all smoky looking or something. It's not crisp. But anyway, all right, everybody, have a great one. And as I like to say, peace out.